اسمحوا لي أن أقدم الشكر لهم. We are the group of تيار الاستقلال. We are 36 liberal party group. We are take care about all political Egypt. Welcome in your second country for all this group from United Nations and all the group from NERIG, from United States, from all the country coming for help us for clean and clear the picture and the true and the true in Egypt and what we are public, all public in Egypt needed and all public in Egypt doing and all public in Egypt needed. We are group and the Egyptian people like and love the peace and continue in the whole country. We are Muslim, we are Christian, we are another religion, we are love the peace, we are the continue for all country. You see it and you know what is the news, bad news in the small country. You can say a small village in Qatar village. What are you doing for the brotherhood, for the brotherhood, Islamic hood, or the group, this group, and the all, if Muslim, if Christian, if Jewish, not do this, not love, and do, and continue for whole kill, and who doing the bad things for the all human being. This not the Islam. This not the Christian. This don't know the God. If no God, not do this. When you arriving, all arriving in Egypt, you see, you go without sieve. You see this how the Egypt is sieving. How Egypt, not like the people say in outside. You go without any group for police take care about you. You go in the small village in the Gerdasa. This means in the Gerdasa not control from the in police and not. You see the public there. You don't see the people how to live. How to say for you, welcome in Egypt. You see the history, you see when you go in the pyramids, you go in any street, you go in all street in Egypt, or the police in Egypt, save more than any country in Europe, more than any country in Africa, more than any country in Asia, in all Middle East, we are needed Egypt, can help and continue. And I needed help us, all your group, for see the picture and send a message for outside. And thank you for help us and welcome in Egypt again. And welcome in Egypt when President Sisi is coming in Egypt. And thanks to that.